on the last pass that occurred, the television camera on the Progress vehicle was activated, and there is the view that we saw about 30 minutes or so ago, a clear rotational spin on the Progress 59 cargo craft. It was reported by our visiting vehicle officer here in Mission Control, the Flight Director Jeff Radigan, that in addition to the rotational spin that you're seeing in this video that we received from the Progress about 30 minutes ago, that there were multiple rate sensor failures detected in the Corps automated rendezvous system, and right before the Russian ground station pass ended, that the Russian flight control team said they sent a command to inhibit dynamic operations as a result, not attempting to hold attitude control on the vehicle. We are about 43 minutes away from the next ground station pass, but in the interim, Flight Director Jeff Radigan got up on the loop to talk to his Russian shift flight director counterpart at the Russian flight control room in Karyov, and reported that we have ceased planning for a Thursday docking of the Progress 59 to the International Space.
Rendezvous with the ISS is impossible.